One of the big mistakes that a lot of people in movies make is not listening to the scientists.
I think I do mind when people are wearing like eye protection for lasers and they'll put it like on top of their head and then not wear it.
You know, when you watch CSI, they solve the crime in like, I think like what, 20 minutes? And that's not really how it happens.
In the day after tomorrow, about climate change, it would be very unlikely if the ocean circulation stopped that within 3 days we would enter an ice age.
Or they have like their gloves to handle something and then they're touching the computer. I'm like, no.
There is a particular show that I don't like because I get very irritated. I tried to watch Breaking Bad once and the glassware that they used would never be used for organic chemistry, and the colors, organic chemistry is brown and yellow and red and ugly. I just was rolling my eyes and said, I can't watch this.
The main character scientist picked up this phalange, which is like a finger bone, and said, this was a 19-year-old female. It's impossible. That's impossible. You cannot know that from a phalange.
Or the lab coat open. I'm like, why are you even wearing it? Like, it's not that cold.
Whenever you see like the Death Star explode in Star Wars, no, that's not happening. There's no explosions in space because there's no oxygen. In order for there to be fire, you need oxygen.
Blowing up an asteroid, probably not a big one for Armageddon.
In The Martian, when Matt Damon is growing potatoes on Mars, it turns out it was pretty accurate, which was bad for this interview because it didn't give me something to say.
Well, in the movie Medicine Man, there's not a lot of movies about ethnobotany, but really, except for the somewhat implausible romance that happens out there, I think the plant stuff, that was all right.
There was this movie in the 90s, it was called Twister. The characters strapped themselves like with a strap and they hold onto a pole and their feet literally are higher than their head. And I think one of the characters looks up and they see blue sky. And that's the biggest misnomer, that people actually think that there's a blue sky in the middle of a tornado. So I just hope people will listen to me when I say that.